welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Leon Carlson. I want to give you my cell number because that's the easiest way to get a hold of me. You can text or call 541-954-5705. This is a really popular model. It's a bath and a half, and I'm going to show you the outside first. All right, so we're going to come around here, and this paint is coated three times. So I was looking at a 2011 trade-in the other day of one of these, and it still looked like brand new, just to give you an idea of how good they paint these units. Now we're going to know that all these TVs are LG Smart TVs, right? So, and one remote works all of them. And there's no shortage of TVs in motorhomes nowadays. I think this has four TVs. Then you have really good storage that goes through here. In those packaging is extra chairs that go with the dinette table. They do give you a little extra floor tile. Keep in mind, Allegro, and I'm old, a lot of people call them Tiffins nowadays too, but they make all their own storage doors. So you look at a lot of products and storage doors are kind of hard to open and close, where the Tiffin ones just close like your front door at home. They close very easily. This does have a built-in vacuum cleaner, and that's where you empty it. I like this because you can see, you know, the water in the tank. You know how much exactly you have. This is a gravity fill for that water tank. So most of the time people are plugged in and they just turn a valve and fill it from city water, but they don't have to. And some people ask me what this is. This is just a service center for your refrigerator, okay? Has a place to turn the ice maker off and a few things like that, okay? So it's really just a service center. So you have a large propane tank. This storage goes through, so if you have a long ladder or skis or I don't know what habits you have. More storage, plenty of storage. You notice this stuff is all coated. I really like selling Tiffin products because they're so beautiful. Okay, so one place to put fuel in the back so you can go to either side of the pump, right? Most people tow about 5,000 pounds. You can tow more than that if you want to. This is the back side of the other storage bins. Of course, it has 50 amp service. And then this one has the upgraded heat pumps and stuff, so it has a 7,000 watt Onan generator, quiet generator. And then this is your wet bay with the whole coach water filter and everything you need to make it a home inside with water, etc. And then this is just the back side of the other bays. Cut. Don't show that. Okay. And then right here it says, I don't know if that's a warning, but if you don't have your engine running, your hydraulic won't work for your slides. Keep in mind in 2023, Tiffin went to all hydraulic slides. They got tired of the electric slides, okay? So the hydraulic slides, they used to put electric slides on the small slides and hydraulic on the big slides, but now they just went to all hydraulic. So now we're going to go inside. Well, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson, and my cell number is 541-954-5705. That's the easiest way to get a hold of me to cover pricing and trade-ins and financing, etc. So please just call my cell phone. And there's a copy of the equipment list. I always order them for stock fully loaded because it's a painful thing to get one here and it doesn't have something that people want. And a good example of that is right across here, Ben, this computer workstation. People really like the computer workstation because it comes out when you have to feed four, right? And then there's two extra chairs. Now 2023 models are exceptionally nice because they went back to hydraulic slides. They also went to these soft touch closing drawers. Now, Tiffins are all solid wood, and you can look at a 15-year-old Tiffin, and the exterior paint still looks like brand new. Another thing nice about the newer models is they went back to the V8 engine. So the advantage of that is you get about the same power at about 1,000 less RPM, so less noise. And they drive and handle, you know, really well. They always have the navigation and the smart radios and things like that. Got a beautiful TV setup up here. These seats have been improved also by quite a bit. When you come around here, there's a lot of little things too that you notice. Backlit, armrest, places to hang on. Now we order these with an electric oven. This oven's a combination oven. We put name brand TVs and appliances, they're LG. And one remote works everything, so you don't have a big stack thing. This is a nice touch here too. Little things like this, the ladies at Tiffin really know what they're doing when they design a kitchen. The stovetop is gas, and it's 3-burner. And the water heater is also gas, and you can take long hot showers because it's very quick recovery. So all the furniture is really comfortable. This makes into a bed. So this unit sleeps 4 in the floor, right? And then the windows are dual pane, right? And all of your shades are solar and blackout. Cabinets are deep, wallpaper in them, all trimmed off. Beautiful ceilings in them that don't absorb odors. Fantastic fan that'll exchange all the air in the whole motorhome every couple minutes. So like if it's really nice weather, you put that on low, you can't hear it in the bedroom, and open the windows back here by the side of the bed, and it draws that really nice air right across you and while you sleep. These are really nice to have too, these ceiling fans, and all the doors are solid and easy to operate. Now we're gonna go back into the rear bath, and I'm gonna show this to you first, because it has an apartment size washer and dryer in it. That's what we call a stack. Plenty of room here to brush your teeth, medicine chest, a nice flush on the air toilet, and then a solid one-piece shower. They did away with the little stool in there, so you have plenty of foot room, and then the shower also has a sunlight that you can use, or if you slide it closed, it has an LED light. LED lights put off a lot of light. So this has a solid door here, or you can use the bedroom door and just have this all your bathroom and bedroom, etc. All the drawers are deep. And they're all soft touch. I don't know if the dirty clothes, yeah, it's soft. That's your dirty clothes. There is storage under the bed. The bed is memory foam. It's really comfortable. And no one in the last several years since they've been using these memory foams have switched to any other type of bed. They have a place for a CPAP machine in the cabinet, right? And then plenty of closet space. Everything has lights in it too, by the way. You get older like me, you can't see. So coming up here is your second bathroom, better known as a room with a view. Now the reason I call it a room with a view is because you got a really nice window here, and it also has a fantastic fan. So if you have that even on low, like I said, and this cracked even a little bit, the air just goes right out immediately. So it's real important to have a room with a view. You do have towel racks in here. Beautiful Tiffin picture here, going around a mountain or something. The wallpaper this year is absolutely beautiful, and these new shadow cabinetry is also very, very pretty. Then you have a fireplace, so you can heat this with your furnace, your fireplace, or your heat pump, right? So you got three ways you can heat it. Now inside here is just a cabinet with an adjustable shelf. I don't know what you'd put in there, but something. Okay, so your electric refrigerator, LG, like I said, has a water filter in it, ice maker, so you get nice, clean price. And then this makes into a really comfortable bed. This is your bed that folds out, makes into a really comfortable bed to sleep on, and this is really comfortable, so it's a really a nice lounging area. And I want to lift the bed real quick. This unit just came in, but I want to show you this. No shortage of pillows either. They come with pillows. So inside here, I don't know what you'd put in here, but notice how it's all finished off really nicely. And then, so that's about it for now. You're going to have questions, and I can answer them in many different ways nowadays with cell phones and things like that. That's why I give you my cell number. It's 541-954-5705, and thank you for viewing the video.